This man is Santiago Sanchez, an experienced trekker who is attempting to hike from Madrid, Spain to Doha, Qatar for the 2022 FIFA World Cup. Unfortunately for Sanchez, his hopes of attending the World Cup may not materialize. Santiago's family last heard from him on October 2nd. After weeks of no contact, it has emerged that Santiago Sanchez has been arrested and is in a Tehran prison. Let's hope Santiago gets released and completes his journey to the World Cup.